This was how a Miami police car came to a stop today. The officer was picking up a pen that he had dropped when he stopped paying attention to the road. Look at this. His cruiser veered off to the side and right up this pole. The officer got out of the car unharmed and was actually laughing about what happened. Power was knocked out to the neighborhood for a few hours.